Shadow Coast here. We are continuing our journey in our Battletech Iron Man Impossible mode campaign. So we're going to launch a procedural mission here. Four skulls. We're definitely battle, which is a little nerve-wracking. So we're going to be facing off against some very scary assaults. So we're going to stick with our lineup here. We're kind of training Menace to get Breaching Shot. Just going to take a little bit. I think... I think we're good for now. I'm going to start rotating an arc light. Eventually... I am picking up Ronins as we see them in the universe, so we saw her at Smithin during our priority mission, so keep an eye out for her. I don't know if she triggers every priority mission, so if someone does, please post and let us know. I haven't been paying too much attention to the Ronins. I just kind of check for them and then opportunistically pick them up when they pop up. So we're doing a battle here, four skulls. Well, in the last 3 months, the Regan Directorate has struck our facilities. My superiors in the Coalition leadership would like you, team in the score, we'd like you to find the Director Lance and destroy it. Alright, so these are Directorate. We're on Mector, which is a manufacturing world. We're definitely going to, gonna face some heavy resistance, is what I suspect. Move forward to clear target lands. Keep an eye out for reinforcements. So they always have reinforcements. Whoa. Interesting. Have we fought on this map before? I'm not convinced that we have. Alright, so where's the lines? Alright, so I'm just getting a sense. Can we... Alright, we can move over there.
Receiving you. Location confirmed. On my way.
Position confirmed.
We are going longer range build against these assaults. Oh, they're up there. Okay.
I've got a sensor.
60-65 ton. Come at me, bro. High ground advantage up there. So, I want to swing around to the left, guys.
Standing by.
Call me.
Here we go.
Call me crazy, but we're going.
Yeah, Commander.
I should have done Decker first. That was a big miss.
I've got a sensor lock.
Catapult K2.
Yeah, bye.
Nice.
Aye, aye.
You don't have breaching shot yet.
Target acquired.
AC5 plus plus. Nearly a scratch on her.
What can I do for you? Building up, breaking down the side.
Scored a critical hit. sensor lock on me.
Uh-oh. So, this is a force goal mission. I'm expecting assaults at some point, so we're just trying to limit our damage. And take him out.
Engaging junction. All weapons on go.
Eyes on hostile reinforcements. They're heading your way.
A really long range. Alright, so we're definitely scooting into this area as fast as possible. Lingering around the rosy a little bit. Great, knocked him down.
Inflicted some heavy damage.
We don't need a KT, we're just taking weapons off the board. And one of them does have breaching shot and some LRMs.
Good to go.
Oof. Need to keep moving you quicker, glitch. Cord.
It's go time.
Copy that.
Yeah, boom. Yeah, there you go. One down. So we're coming around here, so we'll have the high ground advantage too. Ideally. And we want these guys to kind of run at us.
Yes, Commander. Heading out.
Good to go. Alright, so we're gonna let them turn the corner here and then we're gonna blast them.
Commander.
To the best of our ability. And race. So come on guys, come get some. Alright, dragon. You just ran right past us, what the hell? You're trying to regroup with the breaching shot? Oh, you must have like a TTS or something. Oh boy, ow. Keep the Highlander safe.
You got nothing, you hear me?
So they're going in the second phase, so they're probably just heavies. Looks like. So confused as to why they can see me, but. I'm pretty sure so it. TTS will,
orders?
Most likely what's happening is they can kind of see.
Lifting off.
See me because of it.
Target lock on enemy 6.
Oh. I shouldn't have done 50, but,
waiting for orders! No sweat! No problem! I've got enough guns for everyone!
I'm really confused why he ran that way. Must have been a glitch on the AI's part. Be glitched out here, guys. I'm a little. I guess we shoot them in the back, they don't get guarded,
up,
maybe.
Boss?
I have to confirm that, though.
Aye, aye.
This guy,
because
he's recon, so he can sensor lock us. Ah, should have waited. Came around front to.
Commander.
So let's.
Locking in all weapons.
Alright, take out his evasion. So we're trying to take this guy out so these guys can't see us. I think when he's knocked over, they might not be able to see us. We'll see.
Receiving you. Acknowledged.
Alright, now they can definitely not see us.
Mech destroyed.
Unless they sensor lock us. So I think that was the recon they had. So again, we're playing conservative. I think these guys are all phase 2, so they must be heavy mechs, not assaults. But we're not going to risk it.
I hear ya. Ready, set.
Gonna see if we can.
Good to go. I got
get up high and
locked on rear armor.
So rear armor, it looks like, does not gain the guarded, which oh, they can see us up here.
Holding
65 70 10.
Order? Orders. Waiting for orders. Copy that.
Lock on me.
Waiting for order.
They definitely have 4 guys over there.
Gotcha.
We haven't been using too much of a resolve because we haven't needed it yet. Oh boy. Ow. So we should have the height advantage, so we should hypothetically be able to see them. before they can see
what
us.
What can I do for you? Got it. All weapons are go.
Nice.
Should've run when you had
always
the
use
chance.
Train to your advantage. So, Decker.
Yes, Commander. Roger that. Got a lock.
Got a harm's away. Some menace.
Ready for orders. Firing.
All right, two Jaeger mechs. Oof. All right, glitch. Have assault. Just in case they decide to pick on me.
Confirmed.
Or pick on a behemoth. Unsteady. Alright, grasshopper, okay. So we're not dying for any of these. We're gonna
Commander?
Just
good to go.
So here we go. Miss! Ow, we did not want to miss that one. So we're trying to
yes, Commander.
Take one off board, which we did. Great. So 3v4. We just have to make sure we watch who's taking damage. The Jaeger mech should come down pretty quick, so we're gonna go breaching shot.
Yeah, Commander. Multiple enemies locked in.
jumping.
Definitely vigilance. Oh, he doesn't have multi-shot.
Got the angle, taking the shot.
Take too much more damage.
Minor damage, Commander.
We can't repair stuff if it breaks. If we lose
Commander?
It. Oop.
What's up, boss? Affirmative. Waiting for orders. Firing full cover.
Alright, so... Alright, we continue to have some weapons.
Think I hit something good.
I kinda like that LRM-20. It's got so much
Commander?
Plus... damage. Miss! It's two misses. We can't miss with the Gauss. It's not good.
Hot damn. Let's do this.
Going for a side. Nice. Definitely knock him over. Recon. We'd probably take three pieces of Grasshopper. It's a pretty good mech. Extremely mobile, good armaments. Could use a V.
Receiving you.
If only the if only the missile was in a shoulder and not the head where you can only do a little bit, that would be awesome. Nice.
Target's taken a critical hit. Standing by. Copy that.
If we don't get three pieces of Grasshopper, that's fine.
LRM.
Alright, I think we have this one in the bag, guys. So we're gonna...
Good to go.
Killed that one. Starting to work on this one. Took off an arm.
Critical hit, Commander.
We'll see. We're gonna determine if we can finish off a mech. It's always nice to have another.
Roger.
Mech.
Putting my weight into it.
Let's see where this guy stands damage-wise.
Reporting.
Major armor loss. Waiting for orders. Waiting for orders.
Nice, knocked him down. I think we just need to blow off a torso. He gets back up. Gotta be kidding me. Ow.
Damage is minor, Commander. Waiting for orders. Got it.
Full armaments. Piloting incapacitated. Great. Three pieces of grasshopper. Should we so choose, which we may or may not. We'll see. This guy still... Oh, goes for Decker. Alright.
Not much armor left in that location.
Standing by.
Hang in there.
Engaging target.
Try to knock him down.
Solid connection on that one. Commander?
Alright. 115. Go for the legs. Or the CT. That works too. There you have it, another procedural mission down. I think we'll run one quick one. Well, we'll take a look at what we have. We might run another one or jump in the priority missions. I just want to make sure we have enough C-bills. I want to upgrade the next pod, which is, I think, over a million. But... Alright, so... Is this sniper and direct fire support? I'm gonna go with these two. Get closer. The impossible mode portion where we put everything on the most difficult settings is definitely slows down our farming ability. It forces us to make, you know, certain decisions, deployment decisions. So a lot of people are kind of like, why, what's the point of putting it on 8? Why not put it on 5 or 3 or something easier? And I wanted impossible mode to be the high, like the most difficult, so that's part of the reason I did it. But second, I definitely think from a tactical deployment standpoint, it forces you to make different decisions than you might otherwise make. So I'm enjoying it. It is a pain. I'll be probably complaining about and regretting it when flashpoints come out and it takes me forever to get a crab and hatchet man and Cyclops, but part of the game. So we will decide in the next episode. We might take on Liberation of Trom. I'm not sure. You will see here. I do want to take a quick look. Are we anywhere close to an assault? Because that'll... So, when you look at heavies, you could get a close to a Dragon, close to a Jaeger mech, but neither of those would replace what we currently have. When we look at assaults, we have two pieces of a Zeus, two pieces of a Battlemaster. So yeah, we are nowhere close to anything, so we're probably going to go ahead and take on that priority mission. So join in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and catch us in the next one.